Constance with Compelled Clothing, bringing you another What I Wish I Knew Wednesday. Something I wish I had a full understanding of so much sooner was that I need to invest in myself. Here's what I mean by invest in yourself. Do now what your 80-year-old self will thank you for later. Whether that's traveling, taking better care of your health, investing in your relationships, starting a savings account. Investing in yourself is not for instant gratification. It's for the longer but larger reward in life. And we are such a microwave generation where we just want what we want now. But a lot of times that keeps us from setting ourselves up for the future. Make sure that you take yourself, your well-being, your peace very seriously. Because if you don't, nobody else will. So I hope you guys stay encouraged, and I will see you next time.